What's up, everybody? Game Drops Pops here. All right, I got nothing to do, and I figured why not get into a game that I have, Terminator Salvation. I love the Terminator series, so let's go kill some cyborgs. Up on the PS3 for a little bit. Here it is. Let's go. Now, ...2009. Can you believe that? Sounds real nice. Looks like angel wings. What kind of grill is that? Joker grill. Okay, I got my cat right behind me too. I hope they make more Terminator movies. One of my favorite franchise films there is. Just the whole time travel concept idea and evil robots from the future. Something about it kind of seems like it would be possible. I'm gonna grab my phone just in case I get a phone call. It's way over there. All right, here we go. Look into the eye of the beast and you will see. All right, somebody's looking back at us. New game. We'll go medium. Single player. It's just me going solo. They look at you. That is so cool. Oh man. See right through you. Oh boy. My cat gets those Terminator eyes. All right, John Connor. So many different stories of defeat. So many faces of death. Look how sick that looks, man. It's before Arnold's version, though. Hunter killers. There's John Connor. Go. Go, Johnny. Go, go, go. Johnny, be good.
One thing remains constant. Whatever we try to do to stop the machines, it's never enough.
Got lucky there, giant boa. Get to the chopper.
You all right, Connor?
Okay. We got,
okay, we need to move now. Let's go, let's go!
I'm coming.
Right this way, let's go.
All right. Made it to our first partial cutscene.
Emergency evacuation of all Southside units from the Strand Hotel
There's that song we all know. O'Grady. Tracy O'Grady. How long? I'll take that one.
Let's move.
Nice. We're moving. Stay within cover. Reload. Griffin. Yes, sir. Gotcha. Yep. Nice. Got him. Oh man. What's happening? What's going down? Hold on, something went out. Green weapon on the ground.
Then start looking for a way around it. Flying trash and factor. Get out of the street, boys. Now.
Yes, sir, boys. Yeah, reload. Need to get some ammo here. Very intense music. Another cutscene. Boom.
We gotta go. Move, move, move.
We lost a couple people here.
Thanks.
Yes. We evacuated. We made it. Are you a Terminator? Yes. Are you friendly? No. Do you want to kill me? Yes. Do you want to be my friend? No. They didn't make it.
Come on, let's keep moving.
All
let's
right,
get
Brady.
Out of here before that thing reboots.
This way. Everyone's upstairs.
Okay. Pulse rifle would be amazing. What's going on? Slug arm?
Well, I'll be. I was sure of sunrise. Y'all were dead.
Sunrise? You can't be sure of sunrise around here.
No choppers, buddy. Too hot here. We're going to go by truck. Head south to where it's safer. Evac from there.
Aye.
So where are the trucks?
Oh. Hunter killer.
Sounds like that HK rebooted.
What's the plan, Coach?
Wells, Rogers, take up positions near the windows with Peters and his men. Draw its fire and take out any aerostat supporting. Blair, I want you and Connor to focus on shooting it down. You got any extra RPGs lying around?
Yeah.
Come on, John.
Good. We got some lying around. What's the choice chance of that?
Grab an RPG and get to work.
Come on. Lay down some cover. Let's go. Take out that HK. You're not going to
fire. Hold on. Okay, get rid of that. Get a good shot at it. Okay, I busted up that thing. Gotta find a good spot to hit this at. Next. Got it one time. Just moved out of the way.
I said it,
very supportive. I like it. Good hit there.
Hold on, here it comes. It's got around the building. Hold on.
Yes. All right, earn a trophy. Nice. Okay, the missile launcher should take out that guy, Bazooka. He doesn't look too friendly, does he? You've been terminated. Still my rocket launcher. There's the truck. Just like in the movie.
Hang on. HK, incoming.
Another one.
The HK is right on top of us.
Let's take her down. Oh my god, I don't have no time to be harassing her with your lingo. Stop copying me. Alright. You only make it dirty if you let it get dirty. Freeway reached. Check mark. Which way are we going? Santa Ana, Pasadena. All right. Okay, we got more of these drone wasps coming. That's where they want us to fire it up. That's what I'm doing, broski. One's down. Engine destroyed. Gotta make sure my gun doesn't overheat too. That's what I'm doing, broski. This is so cool, man. Get that other motor.
Oh,
I do. Yo, it turned around like a Harrier, man. Oh, action film. Nice. Spinaroony. That is dope. Guns next. Guns are gone. This thing's gonna be a scrappy any minute now. Yes, sir. Oh, that's cool. Terminated.
Is everyone okay?
So far, so good, Captain. Or whatever you are. Goodness. Ripping us open like a tin can, man. Let's shoot him down. Open. Oh man. Too bad I couldn't take this heavy gun with me all the time, man. Saying. Here comes some more, though. Yeah, baby. All right, we escaped. Or did we? I don't know. Why are we stopping?
All right, we can't go any further. Look, someone just go down there and check and see if there's a way down from here. I'm on it.
He spoke without even moving his mouth. Now you just can't go around killing people. Why? Because you can't. Why? Because you just can't. Okay? No problemo. Yeah. Okay, here we go again.
Pick up the pace, people. I'm not looking to get left behind.
I'm not gonna waste my rocket launcher until I really have to. Reload.
Roger that, Rogers.
Nobody's screwing around here. Okay, there's one guy.
Here comes some more!
Flank them! Come on, Connor, get around behind them!
Yeah, you're done.
All right, coast is clear.
See, that time it worked. Alright, I'm going up there and getting all that kind of ammo. I just don't know why that didn't go the way it was supposed to at first. Keep this rocket launcher on my back. Bazooka. .40 for .40. Okay, that weird glitch is done with. Okay, I don't know how he didn't see me, but whatevs. Throw a grenade, okay? Well, we're not gonna throw it in here, that's for sure. Oh man. Tore him up. Are very handy. All right, grab this. Outside of that little glitch, we're doing okay here. Nice. We did it.
Finally,
yes.
Something's wrong. Where is everyone?
Yeah.
Maybe we're too late and missing you back.
They time traveled.
Or maybe they're just being smart.
Maybe.
Names?
Rogers, Cotter, and Williams.
Saddle up, kids. We're going home.
And then what? Then what do we do?
We'll see what Command wants to do.
I can't wait to see what brilliant plan they cook up next. Is that they didn't get enough of us killed today.
Come on.
Don't tell me. Come on. Maybe
come
you
on.
Some responsibility for once in your life. You wouldn't be taking orders from Captain Crunch over here.
Captain Crunch. All right, let's stop standing around. Let's do some business.
Rogers!
All right, let's go.
Outside now.
Okay. Nice for cover me. Wicked. Do it? We did do it.
Let's go! Everyone! Back inside!
Longest 3 minutes ever. Yes, we hear you, David. For the roof. Screamy McScreamers in here. That's a nice rifle. What kind of rifle is that?
You there? Have you asked Command to send evac for us?
We're working on it.
Yes.
Find someplace safe and wait this out. David?
Make sure the gun doesn't overheat.
Sit tight, Weston. We'll find a way to get to you.
How did this guy get up here? Missed them. Last one. Got you.
That's all. Let's find a way out.
Okay, hold on. Reload my weapon stash. Which way? This way? No, not that way. This way. Okay, we got one grenade. They dodged me. They left me alone. They left me behind. Okay, it has to be through this way. All right, here she is. Nice.
This is John Connor calling all pilots. You're free to land in the street.
southeast of the original evac point.
Are you sure about that?
Yes, but you better hurry. We got company on the way.
Uh-oh. You know what that means. Get to the chopper!
Get in line, Connor! What are you planning to do about the survivors? Our orders are to clear the evac point and return to base. We can't just leave them. They're as good as dead, and so is anyone I send in after them.
What happened to every life is sacred?
I'm sorry, Connor, but there's nothing we can do. Once you mean it, people, I want this place clear in 60. Get on board, Connor, now!
What are you doing, John?
Taking some responsibility.
Yeah.
Look, if we leave them behind, we're no better than the machines.
Connor, I am ordering you to get on this chopper.
Just go.
You're not the boss of me.
Before what gets here?
I'm sorry, John.
Do what you gotta do. She came after all. Oh no. They would have been a goner. Okay. Get into that hole in the wall. Our measly bullets won't do nothing against that guy. Into the underground we go. Do we live? Yes! Another trophy! Are you happy I got a trophy? No. You still want to kill me? Yes. You sure we can't be friends? Alright. Couple more minutes. What time is
it? Finally.
John Connor calling David Weston. Do you copy?
Yeah, we hear you, Connor.
Still pretty far from your position. We're progressing on foot, so they're going slow.
Connor, did you see him? How many of you are there?
Just two of us now. Don't worry, David. We'll make it work.
Yeah. Somehow.
You do have some kind of plan, right?
Just the two of us. We will make it if we try. Just the two of us. New acquaintances. All right, crash site is over that way, it sounds like.
John Connor, we have your position, Doctor. We're on our way. Do you copy?
Machines, let's take them out.
There they are. That didn't hit any of them. Are you kidding me? Alright, one down, one to go. He's still not dead. That one will take care of that. Yeah. Noise. One more time. Last grenade.
Alright, let's move.
Yes, ma'am. We need grenades. Where's my grenades? Nades, nades. We need some nades. I see them. Got him. Okay. I'm following the lady here.
Duncan, if you can hear me, this is John Connor. We're almost at your location. Got held up by Skynet.
Duncan to Connor. We got him here too. Be careful.
Okay, they're focusing on her. I'm going to use that to my advantage. I don't have any more grenades either. Alright, I got them all fuzzed up though. Plenty of bugs. He's got his protective self covered up. He can't see me here, though. There we go. One down, one to go. Here comes his buddy, though. Destroy him. She's onto my idea here. This bush is in my way. Gotcha. We did it. Okay. Heavy machine gun there. Okay. That's where we're going now. Following me. She's just standing there. Yes, yes, yes.
This is John Connor. Coming up behind the enemy. We'll be at your location soon.
Alright, don't get caught in the crossfire.
Yes, sir. What you gonna do? One down, several to go. Nice. Yeah, I need that ammo down there. Okay, we did it. Brooklyn, we'll do it for you.
Angie, come on, get your head together. Help the others. Deckard!
Yeah, boss.
Look after her. We gotta move.
She's having a meltdown over here. One down. Gotcha.
Let's go. Further away we get from here, the better.
Well, let me restock myself. These aren't the right ammo. Maybe this one is. Nope. M16. I'm sticking to the heavy gun. Okay.
Where exactly are we going?
Head north. Walk all the way home if we got him. It'll be the first time.
Well, we're not going with you. We've got other business here.
What kind of business? The only thing left here is Skynet.
Some of our men are still trapped in Skynet territory. We're going to get them out.
That's a death sentence, Connor. For them and for you. Anyway, I heard there was one of those old resistance outposts nearby. We could resupply there, then head our separate ways. Right?
Right.
Works for us. Thanks.
Yeah, thanks. Thanks a mil, bro. For really, yo. Do Terminators rap? Yes. Okay. What is that? 10010010001. All right. This will be our last area for this episode. If we die or make it alive out of here is another question. Oh my. Running towards him.
Here it comes.
What are we gonna do?
It's probably just up ahead of us. Let's keep moving.
Keep moving, just keep moving. Am I healing up here or no?
Damn it, where are you, Doc Ken?
Good, the wall blocked him.
I want you to trust me. This way.
Oh my. Got lucky there. But that Terminator's not terminated, is he? Died. Oh man. Retry. You liked you killed me, didn't you? Alright, so somehow we gotta get those pipe bombs in his chest. Or in their chest, because there's more than one of them. Okay, when this one gets closer to me, where did you come from? What? How'd I die again? I want to get past this part so badly. Gotta watch out for that one. That guy seems to be doing all the damage. I'm not even gonna waste my rocket launcher.
Got a hard these things out of kill.
Okay. Okay, we did it.
Follow me.
We did it. We outsmarted the Terminator.
Here it comes. Do something.
Duck down.
And it's down.
Nice. Very smart. Yes! Yes! We did it!
Got it.
Good job, Doctor.
Another trophy!
Sam.
Alright. Sam's a goner.
Why didn't you say something?
I figured you had more important things to worry about. Don't worry about me. Just keep fighting.
Love you too, buddy.
Don't let them win.
Let's do it for Sam. Thanks, Brooklyn. Take those shells off his chest. He ain't gonna need them. Kinda looks like me, John Connor, don't he? Recharged. All right. We're gonna have to say power down, Terminator, for tonight. We'll do part two of this real soon, I promise. Double cyborg promise. Alright. So, we'll get out of here in a second. Hold on. Alright. We're going to quit to the main menu. Next episode will continue from this point on, I promise. Okay. Let's get out of here. I'm going to turn the machine off. Rise of the machines. Power down of the machines. Okay, I'm gonna get to my computer. I'll show you a few links. Hang on. Alright, back on my computer, YouTube channel. And the reason why I'm in here is hopefully you'll like and you'll subscribe to the channel. And if you scroll down to this area, everything you need is right here. Here's my Wii U profile. Here's my Switch friend code. Also got my Xbox One and my PlayStation Network. Then I have a little shop. Unique ideas for gifts and stuff. Check that out when you want. And I'm on Parler as well. Game Drops with Pops is my handle here. Then if you have the time, you can look at my Twitter as well. At Game Drops with Pops is that handle. And there's a few things on Facebook. One of them is my gaming page. Here it is. You can like, follow, and even send stars to this page if you really wanted to. The other thing I have is my group page that I've had for a while. If you feel like you want to join this group and post your game streams and videos, do it. That's what it's for. And if you already are a friend, a follower, and a subscriber to any of that stuff, thank you very, very much. I appreciate it. All right, I gotta go. I'll be back real soon with something. Until next time, I am Game Drops Pops saying peace. Hasta la vista, baby. Bye.